should involve ex-players and listen to us.
You know, and I think that is where the league is ultimately heading.